I've chosen two words. The first is fear. Fear, I think, is what is settling up borders and creating the difference between they and us. So that's, for me, the strongest border into bringing different communities together. So I think to fight fear, what we need is to create situations when we can share person to person. So understanding that the one that is in front of us, at the bottom of it, is the same as we are. So fear can vanish, and actually we can get the chance to get together.